Those are the orders, and that's how you're going to get it done. End of discussion. Boss, there's an update on SecuroServe. This is big. They moved into vehicle cargo. Log into the terminal, and I'll talk you through it.
So long.
How can I help you?
Okay, I've set you up with username and password for the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network. Just hit log in. Okay, you logged on? The homepage should be showing you three options. Special Cargo, Vehicle Cargo, and Special Vehicle Work. Special Cargo has been up and running for some time. You buy a warehouse, then purchase illicit goods you sell on for profit. Vehicle Cargo is their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuroServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you've sourced the cars, you warehouse them and sell them onto a highly vetted customer base when you want to. Special Vehicle Works, a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe had planned and prepared for clients using state-of-the-art customized vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make some headway with vehicle cargo before taking this on. Vehicle cargo. Okay, if you want to start trading, you're going to need warehouse space to store the cars. See what's on the market and make your purchase. Before you get started, you will need some warehouse space. You're looking at the map, right? That should show you what's available in the Los Santos area. Click on the red icon, and you'll see the details of that space, whether it's small, medium, or high capacity. Once you've got some space, we can get you some stock.
So, we going to have a good week, boss?
Thank you.
what's wrong with her now? I've been working these places so long, I just about seen it all. What's it gonna be? There you are. I'll keep a seat warm. Till next time.
Wide load coming through. Well, what the hell ever then?
Anything you need, boss. No, no, I'm at work. Let's talk later.
Now we're in business. Green icons represent owned warehouses. You can buy more space by clicking on another red icon or click on your warehouse to start buying stock. Just choose how you want to buy, and we'll set up a deal. Shipments come in three sizes. You're a wholesaler, so you don't differentiate over what you're holding. You just buy whatever's on the market. You can buy small, you know, minimizing your outlay and your risk. Or you can buy big with a view to stockpiling quickly and offloading to the wealthier buyers. When you click buy, the money leaves your account. It's on you to collect the product and to get it to the warehouse. Dealers can be untrustworthy, but that's life, I'm afraid. Okay, we're on. Go and collect the goods. I'll be in touch if anything crops up. Good luck, boss.
You're looking very sharp, boss. You got the pickup point on your GPS? Okay, all looks cool from here. Just collect the goods and bring them to the warehouse.
Well, you can't win them all. Looks like we didn't get a hold of that product. If you want to set up another deal, come back to the office and I'll have it arranged.
Don't you just want to shoot those gun law protesters in the face?
Man, I'm drunk. But, shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Ugh.